Pretty early on, I knew I wanted to be a doctor, and there was this awesome medical school that was just starting out here, and I luckily got in. That was probably the most important and transformative decision I made in my life. My name is Vignesh Shanmugam. I'm 30 years old. I'm an Indian citizen, but I was born and raised in Qatar. I'm a pathologist and a physician scientist. My subspecialty area of expertise in pathology is in the diagnosis and classification of blood diseases. The basic science training we had in Cornell really is the reason why I'm doing that now, particularly in my pathology course, and I just loved it. I actually also started this sort of music group that, you know, brought together people who were passionate about, you know, music and sort of playing together, singing together, you know, people from different fields, just having an enjoyable experience. I actually got married recently and I played there. And my wife is a Carnatic classical Indian dancer. So we played something together and she danced. It was a lot of fun. I think another unique aspect of my training was the early and diverse opportunities to do hands-on research. And, you know, I was so motivated in research that, you know, I founded this sort of student research association back then, which is now sort of a bigger group and inspiring, you know, more students to get involved in research early on. And that really enabled me to grow as a scientist as well. And really being able to do that in Qatar and beyond, it was just a really transformative period of my life that really set up my career to go on and do basic science research and clinical work. So there's a path for everyone, and find the path that you're passionate about. Keep an open mind and explore all the different career paths in medicine and find the one that really gets you fired up and works for you.